Just as long as I get to shoot shit. Time to ride shotgun. God, I love this shit.
I'm waiting.
I didn't know what it was.
New objective received. Displaying eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Consider it done. Good night, sweet prince.
They got annihilated. Guys, I need your boat. No, legit, why do you move from me? Not above. Team killing. They had the boat. They had a boat. Got it. Didn't know that counted. It's hunting.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
Over here! Thank heavens you saved me!
You're welcome. Yeah, we got most of them. Let's go give a damn. Nice thing about it is we can run so fast.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn it.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again. Two.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo-dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo-dogs away from your position.
Pretty good. Pink. I really need this back. Thank you. Give me your heart.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
This one will crack you up.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Disgusting. I love it.
detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tank.
Sound the alarm.
I'm here to kill. Any volunteers? He went out with a bang. I call shotgun. I'm here to kill. Any volunteers?
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
That sucked.
There were civilians in there. But I
know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is...
Peekaboo.
Got it.
Thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses?
Oh, baby. Where you been all my life?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention! A new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise.
I'm coming for you.
This little pig. shotgun.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, hey guys, this is awkward.
That's the money shot.
You killed a lot of my soldiers, Rex. Attaboy.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong can protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But, whoo, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Thing. Peek-a-poo.
You know what, Sloan? You're Omega Forces and Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god?
Do I need to be up there? Yeah, I do.
Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you?
Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
Access the coolant lake! Release the cyber shock!
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay, we are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy
electromagnetic distortion.
Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. For a kiss, kiss, kill, shunt. In the name of blood. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands. And frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention. No parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Is brought.
You're gonna face me, you rusty cum buckets. Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash their hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. and you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable and the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
You heard it there first, folks. Science. Okay. For the next mission, over at that one. Blow stuff up here.